Larry, I know what I'm going to do tomorrow and the next day and next year and the year after that. I'm shaking the dust of this crummy little town off my feet and I'm going to see the world. Italy, Greece, the Parthenon, the Colosseum. Then I'm coming back here and go to college to see what they know. And then I'm going to build things. I'm going to build airfields. I'm going to build skyscrapers 100 stories high. I'm going to build bridges a mile long.
Eyes on where you are as opposed to where you think you'd like to be. My friends are like stars scattered on the corners of the world, fragmented, upended, forgotten, drifting apart, whichever way you'd like to be. Just keep your eyes on where you are as opposed to where you think you'd like to be. Well, if you don't know by now, you never will. I've got the feeling you've been staring at the wall for some time, standing still where the course of time rolls and washes around. We're almost certain that there's something happening outside. How would you know you've been standing at the ground? Well, life is rolling on. Why don't you see? I just keep your eyes on where you are as opposed to where you think you'd like to be. Just keep your eyes on where you are as opposed to where you think you'd like to be.
You want the moon? Just say the word and I'll throw a lasso around it, pull it down.
Hey, Paul, hey, Paul. Hey, Paul, hey, Paul.